Good morning, everybody.
Good morning, everybody.
I think she thinks I'm talking to her. It is December 24th. It is Christmas Eve. And we just stopped by Target. So it was my eyeball. We stopped by Target to get chips for dips for my grandma's house. And I got a, well, I got a salted caramel latte. Is that yours?
Yeah.
Lexi got candy? Oh, your box. Hold on. My bad. Lexi got these?
Yeah.
They're like gummy worms. She said, yeah, I know they're yours. She said, oh my goodness. Time for your checkup. Anyways, I'm gonna go drop a load of laundry, or a load of aprons out to Santa's Wonderland, and they were headed out to my grandma's, and she lives about, depending on which way I go, about 30 minutes away from where I live. I'm so, Monday it was 70, and today it's like in the 40s with like a huge breeze. My allergies were messed up. Last night, I'm pretty sure I slept with my mouth wide open. So my throat hurts this morning. I couldn't breathe last night, but I can breathe today and it's all drained out. It's gross. That's probably why I sound like a man today. but I'm gonna film at my grandma's. Hold on. Stupid traffic. And camera time. Hope y'all liked that view of my finger. I mean my hand. So yeah, we're just headed out that way. She's excited to see her peepop. And yeah, my husband couldn't make it today. He is working. This is the first Christmas Eve that I can remember that he's ever worked. And he says it's because of the day that it falls on, but
I'll have a blue Christmas without you. I'll be so blue just thinking about you. Decorations of red on a Christmas tree won't be the same, dear.